Chattenkirk. Shot blocked. Cullen nearly got away. Now he might. Yes, he does. Cullen is in. Scores! Wow. You talk about a penalty killer. We mentioned that earlier. His career has been outstanding in that regard.
And then Cullen just wins the foot race on Shattenkirk, who's not the quickest player in the world. Here's the play. There's going to be a penalty on it. You see the official's arm up. And Holtby runs his stick past his goal pads, and that opens up the 5-0, 1-0 Pittsburgh on the shorty.